The seven swordsmen are quite the opponents, but I'm not gonna lose.
Let the battle begin!
Looks like Pagoofy's Shippuden doesn't have a shark skin! But don't let your guard down!
Why doesn't he have a sword? Is it a plan to get his opponent to let down his guard?
Explosive blade! Shippuden, it's better! And its wielder, Jinpachi Murashi!
Be careful! There's an explosion jutsu written on the blade. So watch out for detonations. Power behind those explosions is incredible. Forcing your way close isn't the best plan. I just have to do it!
A Saku Jutsu!
What a fierce battle, but we won!
Zabuza.
Let the battle begin!
Zabuza. Marco, I'm glad we got to have our kid that day. It was that battle that made Naruto who he is today. You hesitated back then. That hesitation proved that you were human. You and Haku both died human. You don't belong in this world anymore. Okay. He's gonna come right through the kid to get to me.
Why? Why can't I keep up?
Zabuza, remember, you hesitated to slice through Haku that day. But things are different now. You're just an emotionless tool of evil.
Second you speak of such things, you prove yourself to be a fool!
This is goodbye, demon.
We did find a treasure in that gutter. What a wonderful chance to protect me to the bitter end.
Zabuza, is that really how you think of him?
Haku was nothing but a tool to me. A tool to fight for me. And a tool to break for me. A tool working only for me. What?
Lightning blade!
This is the end.
Okay.
I know you've got more than that. Now then, let's see the true power of the Demon of the Hidden Mist.
Okay.
This is the end.
Lightning Blade! Twin Lightning Shiver! Shiver!
This is the end.
Lightning Blade!
Okay.
Let's just get this senseless fight over with.
Of death in your tears.